This is what happens when you plan to air fry a tortilla. I just wanted to have a quick, simple breakfast with eggs. What the? So it must have been flying around in there and part of it got stuck onto the heating element. So next time you or I air fry a tortilla, weigh it down with something. Maybe a small heat-resistant bowl or a heavy load of cheese. Unless you like eating breakfast with a partly burnt, warped tortilla.